is right. Woo! Well, we're gonna miss Kana-chan. She's gonna be going back, and you know, and she choreographer. She's a choreographer as well. So I think we have a really wonderful future with her going back to Okinawa and teaching the kids there and students. I think for most of you know this song, it was Hirata Sensei who was the person who wrote the song, and I think most of you, I think some of your our Okinawan children were here. I was at Kinshohashi at the theater